I'm back. Time for more. Wow, good start, nothing to say. I've only just woken up, to be fair. Just a second. Okay, I'm back. Probably is time. Stomach pains. Acid reflux. I've got it all at the moment. The occasional sneeze. Which isn't the virus, like my stepdad keeps saying. It's not that virus, it's just the flu because it's fucking cold outside. And because I only have a fan space heater, that keeps turning on and off automatically. I have no real way to keep warm. Oh, a rabid dog. I'm sorry, doggo, you had to die. You had to die. Forgive me, doggo. an attempt at you, I suppose. Come here, you bastard. Fucking Christ, I missed it. There was an attempt. God damn it. Come here. Gotcha. Ha. You. Man, this security sucks. Fuck. Get up there. Go. Grab it. Let's go. We're done here. No, you don't. Don't start with the music. Because I'm already gone. See? Already done with that. I'm so glad there's no fishing in this game, or in general in the Assassin's Creed that I've played. I don't normally do it for this series, which is really weird. I would have thought they would have done that by now. Back to here, try some of the almanacs again. Oh, there were so many to say hi. Because fishing in most games is like really hard for me. To two examples that I can immediately think of are Final Fantasy 14. No, Final Fantasy 15, sorry. I don't play 14. And what's the Yakuza. Yakuza Zero. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate on doing a few things at once. Grab it! Fuck's sake, Connor! You let it get away! God damn it! Fucking hell. They're going to follow me up because of that. Oh, this one. Right. Yeah, this is going to be a bitch. Yeah, that one I can't get while being shot at. Fucking hell. You then. God damn it, Connor, you went the wrong way. Gotcha. Fucking asshole. And all this attention just for climbing around on one rooftop. Fuck you. Oh boy. I wasn't quick enough. Connor, why? Why? Oh. Fucking hell, Connor. You next, then. I was so close to leaving the square then. I mean the circle. Why did I say the square? You know what, just hide for now. Oh, he took a fall. He was really desperate to get me then, if he was willing to kill himself for me. I see. There we go. See, when I'm not being chased, I'm really good at it sometimes. Sometimes. And sometimes I just suck. But most of the time it's because of the fucking game. Ruining my chances. Right, next one. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I hate this control scheme. Got it. That was pretty simple. Why can't the others be like that? Sorry, kid. On the chest. Thank you. This is not good. Boy. Let's... No! Get him. Damn it! There we go. Oh, I don't think that was really worth it, to be honest. Although we did get another 1,000. I'm so glad that the tree strap worked. And that there weren't any, damn it. Where are they firing from? Jesus Christ. Oh, well, below, of course. Oh, that is one huge crowd that I do not want to mess with. Thank God. Get going. Get up. Go, go, go. You almost had it. There we go. By the way, that chest back there, that's the peg leg one. Yeah, later. That's all I can really say. Next on the attempt list, at least, is you. All the way up there. So slow. Oh, the world's so big, I can't tell. Here we go. go on this. God damn it. It's gone. Fuck. Finally. Because this is the last one that I have to attempt before I start over again. Surprise, motherfucker. Gotcha. Ah, oh, shit. Run. I need to get to a shop one of these days to buy more ammo. No, not like this. I need to go up. Thank goodness you didn't go through that house then. Get up there! You jerk! You fucking asshole! Okay, don't wanna go back and try that now? Or... No. No, let's keep with the... path we have. Damn it. I was hoping that would kill me. Fine. Kill me. Do it. Down we go. From what I remember, I think they make the fast travel thing a bit better in 4. Think is tied directly to the viewpoints, which is much better for everyone involved. Shit, not again. Not this time, motherfucker. No. That was weird. And that was fucking stupid, Connor. Why would you do that? Got it. Good. Another one down. Let's try for these two again. I'll be going through all these recipes later. Because I have to for 100%. Got it. Oh man, now I'm having a better time with these. Maybe I'll be able to grab this one as well. Let's see if I can do the logbook again. Because it shouldn't be focusing on the ones I've already completed. It should be. It's not going to, is it? Fuck you, game. Climb, 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 go, go, go. Oh. God damn it, Connor, why did you go down? Fuck. There was no way I could have prevented that. I'm not running 500 meters. Start there and travel south.
Anything. We'll take anything you can offer. Beat us for begging. Just distract them for a moment and we'll take what we need.
Okay.
Still too close, mister. Draw my further.
Oopsie. There you go, lady. That was pretty simple. Ooh, hey, fuck you. Grab it for fuck's sake, Connor! But why though? But why? So am I supposed to do that with this and all of that?
Move along, move along. I've claimed these blankets for myself. Back off. These are my blankets.
Fuck you. I just haven't looked up how to do that. Set of missions yet. Or set of events. Random events. Got it. Good. Okay. Are there only two more? No, there are four more. Four more, but only one, two, three on the map. No, wait, there's the fourth. Okay, so they're all on the map. I can't lose one like I have in Boston. Somehow. A baby! God, I haven't seen a baby in an Assassin's Creed game since 2. For the brief moment we were playing Ezio. For the first time. Great shot. Go, 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 go. It floated just out of reach as I was. Where did it? Oh, you fucking cunt. You fucking cunt game designers. Seriously, what the fuck? I'm going to get all of these. I'm not rage quitting and leaving it until later on when I have to come back. At least the feathers were static, i.e. not fucking moving anywhere. Which doesn't really make any sense since, you know, feathers are slightly lighter than paper, I think. I believe that's true. Again, Connor, please. Connor, why? God, I hate this. I hate this with every fibre of my soul. We're not even getting to the missions yet. bad position to be in. Jump. Right. We've got it this time. No, we don't. I failed again. Fucking hell. This is probably going to be the rest of this video. And a bit of the next. If not all of the next. I wouldn't be surprised if I completely failed and had to scrap the next recording for time wasting. Connor, why? I'm glad I made some progress here, but this is slow going. Gotcha. Good. Down to three. Down to three. This is the worst. What the fuck was that, Connor? Why? There, that's more smooth. That was better, Connor. Jesus fucking Christ. Two left. Oh no, wait. That was... There's three left. Still three left. I miscounted. Oh no. That's not. That's a bit better. So now I can do this. So many snipers around here. God damn it. Connor! Fuck's sake! Not happy at all about this. Not happy at all. I've only got three left to do. Come on. I was holding up then. I want you all to know that. I was holding up. And that time I was trying to climb. Gotcha! Two left? I think? Why isn't that updating? That's a bit weird. Didn't update the logbook. Maybe I need to restart the game. Not like play through the entire game again. I hope not, at least. But turning it off and on again. Got it. Okay, so hang on, wait. Okay. Let's check the logbook again. Okay, why am I missing one thing on my page? We are down to two. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Hey. I told you to put my comb there, didn't I? Not there. Dumb game. I'm so close to it as well. Fuck. Got it. One more. Come on. One more in New York. Okay. We are nearly an hour. But by God, I've got to go for it. Oh, here we go. The final page. I did it! I got it! Thank God. So that is all the almanacs in this area of the game. And it doesn't show up anymore. Great. Okay. So next time on Let's Play Assassin's Creed 3, we've got the forts to do. See you guys then.